there, they have done it again, Greece. They are heading for their third World Cup finals and the fifth major championships in the last six between World Cups and European Championships. Really, you would have to suggest the damage done in Athens on Friday. Again, they won the first leg by 3-1. And when Mitroglou, the man in form, fired them in front midway through the first half.